The Indiana State Fire Marshal is investigating a suspicious fire in Vincennes. It happened Friday night at the Depot apartment complex on North 4th Street. Investigators said witness reported seeing a white man walk into the apartment, set several fires, and leave. No one was injured in the fire. Only one apartment was damaged. If you have any information that would help the investigation, please call the Indiana Arson Hotline. That number is on your screen. It's 1-800-382-4628.